Believe they still have hot dogs and pickled eggs. Texas. Case. last one to go in Division One. Second place last year in the mullet contest. And he placed second to his son. Cooper Johnson. I thought that M&M cat sitting down there looked familiar. No? Wrong guy? $5,600 Division II. This is Blake Partridge, San Antonio, Texas. Let's raise them chains a notch or two. Lovingly referred to as Frankenstein, a Massey Ferguson with an aftermarket turbo. International 1086. goes this time. Three rounds in the sled. All right, you only got a beat right here. Dad's been on the box blade a lot today. We appreciate all their help out here putting this together. Kevin Timmerman, New Braunfels, Texas.